Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today I will show you how to recover all deleted messages from Facebook Messenger. What you have to do, just go here on Facebook and click here the menu button and then go all the way down on settings and privacy. Here on settings and privacy, you have to click here on the settings. Here on the settings, you scroll down. This method will work on Android device, also on iPhone and iOS device is the same method. So click here on download your information. You can choose everything you like here. If you don't want to see any events, then remove the thing you don't want. Facebook games, I don't want Facebook games. I want to have events. Okay, short videos, that's okay. Your problem reports, reviews, other creativity, Facebook assistant, Facebook accounts center. I don't need maybe search. You can remove it if you don't want. Okay, go and then go all the way down here and then the format of your file will be on JSON or HTML. You can choose what kind of format you need the information. I will choose HTML. Media quality, if you don't need high quality, or you can just create medium or high quality. All of my data or date range, I will keep it all of my data. And then click this button at the end, create file. And then you will see from 15 May 2008 to July 23, 2021. I will have all these years here on the zip file. This copy is processing right now, is on a pending mode. Facebook is processing this copy of my personal data and will be ready to download after a few hours, maybe 2 or 3 hours. We will see after 3 hours what we have on the zip file, and then this zip file will be able to open up from your desktop or from here, from your phone. I will show you how to open up and see all the data who is saved. Let's wait for a few hours that a copy of all my information, it will be created. So let's see now if Facebook prepared the download for us. Go here on the menu, go all the way down, settings again, and then scroll down. Let's go here on download your information. Okay, let's go available copies. So I have 4 available copies now. After a few hours, they create all the personal information ready to download. And then I will try to download the first one. Download again. And then you will be redirected here on the mobile browser. Put your credentials here and log in again. Okay, 2-factor authentication required to log in. Okay, and then login approved. If you want to have a login code, then you have to go back here on the menu, then go to code generator, and here you will activate and you have a code here. Now code is copy, and then go back here and then put the code here and submit the code. Here it is. Now don't save this browser, I don't need it. Then click continue. And now I will be able to download the files. Okay, here it is. So here it is, I'm downloading the files. It's 1.2 gigs. So I have 3 minutes left on downloading this file. 0 seconds, so it's done. Okay, we download, let's click on this download file. I will extract files. I will create a folder, I will call it Facebook personal files. Okay, and then I will click this and I will extract it, everything here, and let's see what's inside here. I will go here on downloads and then download personal files and click here messages. You will see inbox, And then you will see all people messages, and here it is, you have everything you want here, photos, audios and everything inside, stickers used, everything, inbox and everything. So this is how you get all the data from Facebook, and then you will download those files also from your computer, so, and you can extract it on your desktop or something and you will get full access. So thank you guys for watching, God bless you, see you on the next video tutorial.